The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's in this? Oh, what it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Never know what
need to keep quiet.
I am here.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Free me.
All at once now! Swing your weapon faster!
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Your price.
I'm impressed, Rand. It must mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies. Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Planir, Palantir.
There. His mind is weak. Who leads the search for the Palantir? Leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Take the lower city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
Can't remember the last time I went manhunting. Never did you hear that?
put up a fight for the middle city.
Doesn't matter. With the final assault.
Man swine!
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead.
He is!
Italian the bow.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
You should have kept your mouth shut.
We need to target their captains. Close.
The Wraith world will reveal his born goo.
It's blue. They call it the Seeing Stone. You see that, then you come running to me. Do not touch it. Now I'm gonna say that again. Do not touch it. Oh, I've heard stories about you and your wraith. Stories about how you can't die. Well, let's find out if they're true.
Look out!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.